So it's really no concrete evidence out there to say that there's a significant difference in those type of things. I've also seen where school boards have appointed members and they've done a terrible job. And I've seen where they have been elected and also have done a terrible job. So it's really not a lot of evidence out there to prove that to be true.